Pooh was not the sort to give up easily. When he put his mind to honey, he stuck to it. Right? Right. Honey rhymes with bunny, and bunny rhymes with,
rabbit? Yeah, I like rabbit. Because he uses short, easy words like, how about lunch? And help yourself, Pooh.
Pooh? Lunch? Oh, no, not again. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Is anybody at home? What I said was, is anybody at home?
No.
Bono, isn't there anybody here at all?
Nobody.
Somebody. Because somebody must have said, nobody. Rabbit, isn't that you?
No.
Isn't that the rabbit's voice?
I don't think so. It isn't meant to be.
Hello, rabbit.
Oh. Oh, hello, Pooh Bear.
Pooh Bear. What a pleasant surprise. How about lunch?
Oh, thank you, rabbit.
And help yourself, Pooh.
Would you like condensed milk or honey on your bread?
Both. Never mind the bread, please. Just a small helping, if you please.
There you are. Is something wrong?
Well, I didn't mean a little larger small helping.
Well, perhaps it'd save time if you took a whole jar.
Thank you, rabbit.
So Pooh ate and 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 ate. Until at last he said to Rabbit in a rather sticky voice,
I must be going now. Goodbye, Rabbit.
Well, goodbye, if you're sure you won't have any more.
Is there any more?
No, there isn't.
I thought not. Oh, help and bother. I'm stuck.
Oh, dear. Oh, gracious. Mm. Oh, where it all comes from eating too much.
It all comes from not having front doors big enough.
Oh, dear, it's no use. There's only one thing to do. I'll get Christopher up. Oh, dear.